Welcome to San Francisco, the city by the bay. Home to 30,000 fire hydrants, 4 million tennis balls, and very liberal pooper scooper laws. My name is Lucky. I'm a dog, in case you hadn't guessed, and I belong to this man. You remember Dr. Doolittle, right? The guy who can talk to animals? If you don't, let me jog your memory. He's a doctor, and he talks to animals. Well, anyways, he's busier than ever.
Doctor.
Yes.
You've got Mr. Carson at 10 for a full workup. Mr. Winnington's EKG's at 12. Mrs. Bloom called. She's got a bad rash on her back. I told her 11:15.
Okay, gotcha.
Buster's got a deworming at 12:30. Misty's kennel cough is back. I put her in at 1. Afternoon, wall-to-wall neuters.
You've got the Rotary Club dinner tonight.
You got the kennel club breakfast tomorrow?
Look, push Mr. Carson's work up to 11. I will deworm Buster at 12, do the EKG at 12:30. Move Misty to 1:15. And look, Lucky, you gotta stop mixing up my charts. Last week you almost had me neuter Mr. Panich.
Oh, yeah? Well, from what I hear, you'd be doing Mrs. Panich a favor.
Anytime, lady. Thank you.
No matter how busy he got, Doc always found time to help animals.
Hi, my name is Bandit.
Hi, how you doing, Bandit?
And I'm a stray?
That's okay. We're all strays.
Yeah, I know how hard it is the first time to get up here, Bandit. Take your time.
Just one part at a time, Bandit.
That's true.
That's right. Never give up hope, Bandit. Never, ever give up hope. Not just Bandit. All you dogs, listen to me. Every dog in here can find a family and be somebody's best friend.
Really?
Let me hear you say that. Say, I am somebody's best friend.
I am somebody's best friend.
One more time again. I am somebody's best friend.
I am somebody's best friend.
That's right. That's right. Also, there's a family out in North Beach that's trying to find a good watchdog. Somebody that's housebroken and great with kids. Any of you guys got a background in security?
Oh, that'd be Rusty. Rusty's a watchdog.
And who's Rusty?
Rusty.
This better be important.
No, never mind, Rusty. It says it must not lick his ass all the time.
Every zoo in the country had a job for the doc. He was especially good at matters of the heart.